Hallo, Didier Stevens here with the third video on my DNS resolver tool. Here the command we are going to look at is the rcode command. It's something that I needed when I was asked what the query status field in Sysmon was, what value was it, and it turns out that query status field is actually the R-code plus 9000. I explained this here in this blog post. So let's see how we can run this. Let's start by looking at the man page. And here you can see that R-code is quite simple. The type is R-code. You need to provide a label which is mandatory, and that's it. So let's do this. So rcode and the label, let's say test rcode. It runs, and now I can do an NS lookup. So the type I'm just going to do A. And I'm going to select an R-code of 0, because the R-code that you want to return in your, that you want to have returned in your reply to your query, is just the number that you put in front. And then here you type the label for this command, so that's test R-code, and then here this can be anything, and I point this to my machine. And here now we have received an R-code with value 0. Now, R-code 0 means that it succeeded, but here, that's how I implemented it, there is no answer. There are no records, answer records in the reply. So you get this here, this message. If we now try out 1, if the R-code is 1, then it means there is format error. 2, that is server failed. 3, that is non-existing domain. So if you get an NX domain, yeah, it's actually R-code 3, and so on. So this way you can test all these values.